Gente, olha aqui. Eu achei o cara que eu vi antes, né? Eu falei com ele e ele tá bem pra falar com nós. Então, eu vou virar a câmera aqui e você vai ver um cara aqui que chama Grant. Hi, Grant. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Do you want me to look at the camera? Or...
Yeah, come here.
Yeah, yeah, hello.
This is Grant.
Hello.
He's from Australia, right?
Australia. I've lived here 35 years, over 35 years. I've photographed a lot of London. And this current project, I've got about 20 buildings to photograph in London for a book called Britain's Best Buildings. And they feature buildings such as this one, which was designed in the 30s. It's where the BBC used to be, called Portland House. They still have some presence there, but it's not their major headquarters. And I've got buildings such as Lloyd's, which is a fabulous building in the city of London. After this, I'm going down to Piccadilly to photograph the old Simpsons building, and that's now a Waterstones, designed in the 30s by Joseph Pemberton. London is full of this sort of different buildings, and the thing about London is that you can turn a street corner and there's a building that was opened maybe last year, and then around the next corner will be a church that's 300 or 400 years old. It's a fabulous city and has all that diversity of architecture and people living here.
Very diverse, a lot of people. If you look around, you can see people of all colours, all types. It's very metropolitan.
It is.
Well, Grant, thank you very much for speaking into the camera.
Okay.
Eu acho, não sei se vocês perceberam, mas o sotaque dele é australiano. É muito leve, vou falar a verdade, é muito leve, porque eu já escutei o sotaque australiano muito mais forte que esse, mas espero que vocês deram para entender, tá bom? Então, thanks
and
again.
On my website is
www.grant-smith.com. Grant-smith.com.
Yeah. Instagram, Grant C. Smith.
Excellent. Muito bem. So what I'm going to do is I'll put that in the description below. So
yeah.
Can click on it.
Brilliant.
Yeah, cool.
Excellent. Thank
Gente,
you.
Gente, vou encerrar agora, viu? Thanks, Grant.
All right.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you. See ya.